Oh my God, this is so, what is this? Let me see. This is real good. No, this is just my little celebratory.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, pull out.
Ooh.
You sweet too solid till you scramble me. You used to be your body, you meant to handle me. You used to be non-violent till you ambush me. Now I'm at your body with you. Now I'm at your solid tree. That means no permission, no missionary again.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's another vlog going on. It is Easter weekend and we are out. I already have Lauren's outfit for Easter. There she is. But we need to, I did say on my last vlog that we're gonna be taking pictures, like family pictures for our anniversary. So, oh, don't mind a mop, had to mop. So we'll be taking family pictures. I have a dress. Lauren, I think I'm gonna try to find her something either like some today. No, that's for your Easter dress. I'm talking about family pictures. We take them on the 15th and we're taking them for our anniversary. I am getting ready to make Lauren's Easter baskets. I'm making Lauren one, her cousin, and her little cousin, the little man.
He's so cute.
He is so cute.
I'm gonna change that to the 8th, not the
7th. Okay. But, so welcome back to another vlog. I'm finally not starting a vlog off looking a mess. I do still need to put lashes on me and Nate is hanging out tonight, but I just got on something that I'm just throwing on so we can go to some stores and stuff like that. And I'm going to get me some lashes and I'll put some lashes on for later. But I wanted to introduce the vlog. So welcome back. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the notification bell that's next to the subscribe button because it's only going to notify you when I upload a video. So if you want to be notified when I upload a video, click the notification bell. But so I'm about to set out all the stuff for her Easter basket because Easter is tomorrow. So me and her dad is going to put everything together. I'm waiting on him to come back from getting a haircut. And then we're going to hang out later just for a little bit. But yeah, I'll be back on the vlog. My makeup still look good.
Yeah, it just looks kind of different in sunlight.
What you mean it look different in the sunlight?
I don't know.
I just need some lashes on.
Oh yeah, maybe that's the problem. I miss.
What are you doing?
You don't want to be in there.
I actually like this blue too.
I hate the fact that I'm so wide.
How you think it fit when you close it?
Still a little tight.
So what, the 52? But he wanted to see if he could button it past his stomach.
Okay. So his man doesn't button that last one. We don't button
the last one. Y'all just button the top one?
Just the top.
Oh. How you button the top one, babe? Turn around, babe. Let me see your back. At the men's store, getting a Nate suit. I'm hoping this bump go away by the time we take pictures. Let me see where Nate at. What size is those? Nice. Flip the collar down.
Are you going this tomorrow?
Next Saturday, take your family pictures. What you think, babe? You like it?
It's a new color.
Yeah, I like that color. It is not too dark, not too light. It's very classy. Very, very classy. You want it right there? You want it about right there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's got to be there.
Yeah.
Wearing dress shoes.
I don't know. This is... Lauren, move. Girl, you just got to be in the mirror.
Yes, I need to see.
Okay. I'm cool. Little baby. Put your hand out there. You got to put it up so it can be by the sun. We is at this place called Four Garage, and it looked like a garage. Huh. Is it the theme like a garage, like a shop?
Yeah.
Oh, like an auto place. The bathrooms. I'm popping a video of how the sinks is in the bathroom. They like tires and stuff like that. It looks cool. It's really cool. So it's my best friend's mom's birthday tomorrow. But tomorrow is Easter, so she's doing her birthday today. They went to the movies, which we were supposed to. So I know. You know, I'm missing. Let me show y'all the place. It's a car. Y'all know I'm from the Motor City.
And then there's a those two.
Michigan. The Motor City.
What? That's what they call Michigan?
Yeah. All right, so we are back in the house. We went and got some food and from this place called Ford Garage. It was my best friend's mom's birthday, which is really tomorrow. But we went today to celebrate. So I'm getting ready to put the Easter baskets together. Oh God, my husband called him. All right, so I got a lot of stuff from Five Below, Dollar Tree, and a few different things to make the kids' Easter basket. The girls is rotten. The girls are older and they are spoiled, so you know how we do for the kids. But they older, so we got them little cross bodies from Lululemon to go across, and I like them. They're cute. They say the Lululemon right there on there. So these is real cute for them to put their stuff in. Lauren carries a purse anyway because she carries her phone and everything in there. So I'm sure she would love to carry this one because it goes across her. And yeah, so I am going to make their baskets. We got a few things. We bought, they love Ferrero Rocher. So we got these from Five Below. I have two of these. My daughter is 8. Her cousin is 6. And the baby not even 1. So we just put some cute little stuff in the babies. The baby, he is really into Spider-Man. He's so cute. So we got like little Spider-Man stuff. We got some little onesies and little applesauce and stuff like that for his. And some little chocolates and stuff like that. And so we about to get it cracking. We normally make baskets together the night before Easter. Something that me and my husband have done since Lauren was born. It just, that's just what we do. So what I'm about to do, because Nate is at the store, is I'm going to fill the eggs and stuff. So we have the girls like Krabby Patties and filling them with Sour Patch gummies and Jolly Rancher gummies. And just tossing around some little airheads and stuff like that. I have this for Lauren's inside of hers. This is inside of, I was going to put this inside of Lauren's, but I don't know yet. Because I didn't get two of these. This was something I bought one. And I like to get the girls the same thing. So, you know, they like to draw. So, pens, little notepads, scented markers. They like the gel pens and stuff like that. You know, we got this for the little man. And I got some letters and stuff to put on there. And also some little drawing stuff. So, cute little stuff for the kids. These, the tissue and stuff like that. So, I'm just going to fill the edge while Nate is at the store so that's something we don't have to worry about. And you'll see. I'm going to show y'all how they look in the end. So, we finished the Easter baskets. Oh, look how they look. They're so cute. The girls have Lululemon crossbody bags, some chalk. They got some. Lauren has necklaces in hers and just some other little miscellaneous stuff. Up here, they have that giant Ferrero Rocher that we got from Five Below. And then the little man, he just got like some t-shirts. He's not even one yet, so he just got like some t-shirts and stuff like that in his. And same, Isla has same thing, except for she has hair clips in hers instead of the necklace. Her pen is pink, but they basically have the same thing, just like one thing is different in the girls, but they're so cute. I love them. So I'm so excited for them to open them and look and see.
We don't care what they tell you in the neighborhood. We don't care what they tell you in the community. You all are blessed. You're blessed coming in. You're blessed where you go. You're blessed in the morning. You're blessed in the evening. And we're believing that I know some of y'all are going through some stuff, but late in the midnight hour, when you're supposed to be sleeping on TikTok, you are going to have some things turn around in your life.
Hey! Late
in the midnight hour.
They got on their little drapes over their dress, but they about to make Easter eggs. You think this one need a, okay, this one need a little bit more?
Yeah.
Yeah, this one does.
Yeah.
And that one cool. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit more in that one. Okay, it's Easter. And we gotta get the kids. Okay, guys, say hi, say happy resurrection. All right. Okay, so which one you want to dip? Mike, give me a plastic spoon so I can make sure the little seed thing is that right? Okay,
something like that.
Yeah. Make sure it's dissolved.
I think that one. Okay.
Hold on. Is that one dissolved?
Yeah, it's dissolved.
Is that one stirred up? Ooh. Ooh, this might need a little bit more water. Mom, put some water in this one.
What?
Because it's dark. Is it supposed to be that dark?
Yeah.
Oh.
You don't need no more water. Oh, shit. Really
tight. Oh, okay. Let me just make sure they all stir.
She needs some help.
No, it's just the seed wasn't. So the seed dissolved. Okay, okay.
Can you go now?
Yeah, put it in there.
Put it in there. Put yours in there. Which color? No, just hold it like this. This is gonna, it's gonna hold it. All you gotta do is pick it up like that. Like that. What color you want? Put. Hold on.
Can we do multiple eggs?
Yes, you can. Your granddaddy made a lot of eggs for y'all. Dip it all the way down, Isla. Dip it all the way down. Okay. Hold on. Yep. Dip it. Dip it down in there. Hold it in there so the color can take. Yeah. Don't smash it so it don't break your egg so you can decorate it. All right. I don't know. It's acting like, okay, there it is. Okay. Lauren, put it down in there a little bit longer.
That's what I was saying.
Get it cracking. Tahine.
I don't even drink, but it just seems like it's better.
It seems
like it's better with two.
This is a drinky drink?
So you really
feel
it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, well, split it then.
Yeah, for my memory.
That little bit? Oh.
She's saying it like she don't.
Yeah, that one is
a lot.
I don't be wanting a lot.
Yeah.
Do you know how long? End of the night, I am like beat, but I never show what I wore today for Easter. I wore this, but I wore some boots with it. It was the easiest thing to grab out the closet, so it looks cute. I've worn these separate. I basically wear these pieces separate, but I wore it together. It was a cute little piece for Easter. And I wore this to church. So, yeah. This is what I wore. But good night. It's a new day. And we're walking this big old track. So I'm fresh off of work. Well, not fresh off. I got off kind of early. Went home, chill, downloaded some footage so I can edit as I go. So I don't have a lot of editing to do for this vlog because I feel like it's going to be a little long. But we're walking. My goal is to do 5 laps. But if I don't do 5, 3 will do because it's huge. It's a huge trail. So that's what I'm doing today. Who out there is getting a workout on? Because it's about to start back getting warm. So I think we got to get back in the swing of things. Let me get back to my Pilates. Just had to take a little off time because of Easter Sunday. So slow down, Lauren. Slow down. Nate is fussing because he's putting the nightstands together. Well, he already put mine together.
That's a buster in her head. On camera.
He's sick of me. Can you just put the stuff together, please?
You say nothing's wrong at all, but I say that we're falling off. Like maybe we just ain't been on the same page. Just the way we are. Can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. just so be mad. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that.
Oh, my baby, growing up. I don't know if they're gonna do braces or what.
I don't want braces.
What do you think you're gonna, get?
I need a...
Your molars is too far up. They gotta be pushed back, so.
So that's what's gonna help? The braces is gonna
move? I don't know, they're gonna tell us.
Okay, cause I don't know how braces work.
You don't know how braces what?
I don't know if they move stuff so that
we can. So I got my toes done. They're not the cutest, so we're not going to stay on this video long. I got a little makeup on the corn, so it can camouflage, but I got my toes done, and yeah, that's enough of that. So I'm fresh off of work, and I'm tired, but I think I'm going to end this vlog because tomorrow we do take pictures and I kind of want to start a new vlog then and have that whole thing going. I'm not the happiest. I'm not having the greatest week, although this is a great week for work-wise, but just a lot of other things that's just making me have a weird week. I don't really like my dress. I mean, I like the dress, but I guess it's not fitting the way I really want a dress to fit in these pictures. It's like, it's just so much that's going on. I've tried to look for a new dress. Nate has a tie and everything that already goes with this dress. So I tried to look for another dress with that's the same color. Nothing has worked out. So then I was going to buy another dress today, but then I was all over the place. Getting off work, trying to get my toes done, got to pick up my daughter, had really wanted to go to Sephora because I wanted Pat McGrath foundation. Didn't get Pat McGrath because I ended up going to Ulta, and Ulta don't have Pat McGrath. So I ended up getting some NARS foundation and some lashes and a few other things, which I could actually show you guys what I got before I close out this vlog. Y'all, my head is spinning around like the Exorcist because I feel like, I want my pictures to give. Like, I got, a whole vibe in my head of how I want this to go. And I don't know if it's going to give. Like, I wanted, some stone earrings. Not stone, but, white stone marble-ish type of earrings to go. I didn't buy any gold shoes. The gold shoes that I wanted, I didn't buy. I wanted these Prada shoes that would just been careless freaking purchases. Then I wanted some sort of designer shoe. Nothing worked out the way I wanted it to work out. Like, I'm losing it here. So I am just going to, the pictures is paid for. My hair is already paid for. My toes is done. My nails are not new. So these are just going to have to work for tomorrow. I'm just going to put some oil around it and call it a day. They're very simple nails. The simplest nails ever. So these just gonna have to work. Little gold tips. I'm just irritated really at this point. So I just was like, let me close this vlog out and just kind of relax for this night and just for the night before the pictures and just kind of iron everything. I didn't take the dress to the cleaners to get ironed. So a part of me wants to do that now, but then a part of me wants to see if I could do it in the morning before I go get my hair done and pick it up when I get off. But I really didn't want to do that because Lauren doesn't have any shoes. So I'm just really all over the place. But I'm going to show you what I bought from Ulta. So, 1 second. Alright, so I'm going to show y'all the dress. The color, you probably can't really see the color in this video. And so this is the dress. I got it from Pretty Little Thing. So it kind of is like off the shoulder. And you got some ruching on the side. It got a little bit of a split or whatever in the front. So I'm just gonna make it do what it do. But then I was looking for some body oil, because, you know, I want my half of this gonna be out. Oh, got to tell you, don't even have a half bra. So that's another reason why I really don't even wanna take the dress to get ironed, because I was gonna go get me a half bra and go get Lauren some shoes. Went into Victoria's Secret to get the half bra, tried it on, everything. Looked at the clock. I couldn't even wait in the line because I had to go pick Lauren up to go to the dentist. That was that day when I was at Zara. So I said I was going to come back. Never made it back to the mall to get it. It's just fucking crazy. So I got these. I got some lashes. These is really cute. I feel like I can have them for a while. They're really, they some faux mink lashes. So they look kind of full and vibrant or whatever. I want something that's kind of sexy. So I end up buying just some Shea Moisture body oil. This is just so, this is like the basic body oil. You know, I wanted some type of luxury body oil that I was going to be able to keep for myself. But, and I end up getting some, the NARS. This one is the Natural Radiant the Longwear. I tried it on right here. Oh, I know y'all seen. Then I got the nerve. This, I said, I know you lying. I got the nerve to get two bumps yesterday. Just came out of nowhere. I said, I want my face to be clear. No acne before these freaking pictures. Boom, boom. So I'm turning them into moles. Period. I'm turning them straight up into a mole tomorrow. So, but I needed some real foundation because I didn't have no foundation. So I end up getting this. It's, to me, it's a little darker. But when you highlight and contour, and plus we approaching the summer, so I figured it's just gonna have to work because we coming up on the summer. I really want to make it back home in time because I want to record a get ready with me before the pictures and kind of, you know, do that. I did go to Sephora yesterday and I got some what did I get from Sephora? Hold on. So I got from Sephora the one size, the setting spray. So this is the supposed to be like the all day setting spray. So I'm going to be outside. So it's supposed to be like mattifying, waterproof, and all that other good jazz. I wanted a primer, but I'm just going to make sure it's dewy since this mattifies it. So I don't know, y'all. I don't know. I feel like I'm all over the place, but I just was like, I got to end out this vlog. How? What is this? What is this? Oh, it opened. So I gotta end this vlog. I wanted to make sure I had all the stuff that I wanted to do in the video. But I'm about to end this vlog. This vlog is probably gonna be posted tomorrow or Sunday. And then I'm gonna start a new vlog tomorrow. So I'm gonna be recording twice. I'm probably gonna do a get ready with me. I'm gonna vlog with my actual camera. I've been vlogging with my phone and just downloading it and airdropping it to my computer. Because I just been ripping and running and all this stuff. So I got to charge my camera tonight. Charge the camera tonight. My nose. Make sure it's all ready for tomorrow. Because I'm going to record the get ready with me for my camera. I want to do my makeup and everything on camera. I get my hair done tomorrow. That'll be in a new vlog. I'm going to the girl I went to before. I pop a picture up of her doing my hair before and how it looked for my anniversary. But I'm actually going to cut more of it off. I want really low pixie, something like real low maintenance. Because I'm thinking about starting back curling it, but it got to be low maintenance. It got to be super low maintenance. And yeah, that's basically it. I'm so irritated. Bumps, don't got a new dress, don't got no new shoes. I got two pair of gold shoes that I can wear. They both still sexy, but I wanted something new. This dress is basically new. I've never worn it before, but I've had it for 2 years. So yeah, I don't know. I just feel like it's not giving. But hopefully some little shapewear that I got going on, if I got to put on one or two just to give me that nice little shape or whatever that I'm looking for. Hopefully the pictures just give, y'all. I don't know. But I need them to give, okay? One, they're for my anniversary. Two, we don't have any family pictures. We haven't had any for a while, so these are needed. On top of, I want them for our anniversary. On top of, I'm trying to give what needs to be given. Create my content and stuff like that. And I want to have a few little extra pictures. And then I wanted to go out tomorrow night so I could do some other type of, you know, get ready with me and outfits and stuff like that. Trying to make a full day out of what I'm doing since I'm spending this money. But I'm about to end this vlog, y'all. So, if you like this vlog and if you're ready for the new vlog that's going to come out after this because it'll be like the whole photo shoot that we're doing tomorrow, definitely gotta click that subscribe button. Definitely gotta click the notification bell that's next to the subscribe button, because it's only going to notify you when I upload a video. And if you want to be notified when I upload a video, especially the next one, because the next one is going to give what needs to be given, click the notification bell. And I'll see you in the next video, girl. Bye.